Iceland. Home to some of the most breathtaking landscapes in the world, but also some of the most harsh conditions known to man. About 1 year ago, DJI came to Iceland with Good Morning America to livestream a volcanic eruption straight into the homes of millions of viewers. Having captured the extreme heat of a volcano, we're now here to capture the raw power of ice using the Inspire with a new X5 camera to create another DJI first, live streaming from one of the largest glaciers in Europe. We arrived in Reykjavik just before New Year's Eve 2015, right as a massive blizzard engulfed the city. The weather made an already difficult journey even more dangerous. The roads were covered in ice, but our experienced drivers brought us safely to and from the location each day. In January, daylight in Iceland is very limited. You get about 4 hours if you're lucky, if the weather conditions are good. So you have to utilize this small time as good as possible. To give ourselves enough time, our day started in complete darkness. We prepped the equipment, packed everything, and loaded the vans in sub-zero temperatures.
The glacier presented a number of challenges for us. Our first day here, we experienced winds gusting up to 100 miles an hour, and it's made the production much more difficult than expected.
One of the biggest challenges was deciding on the right day for the live show. We had to make a trade-off between wind and lighting conditions.
We hiked up the glacier, which was an exhausting trip, but everything was so portable that we could get it onto our backpacks and walk up a glacier. The main topic for ABC was to shoot climbers going down a giant crevasse to show how the changes of the climate affect the glaciers.
Go for it. Go ahead and start ice climbing. All right, so the guys are just now starting their descent.
The director used the two Inspire 1 drones to get various angles of the action and showcase depth of the crevasse.
We're about 10 meters down.
The climbers were also fascinated by the possibilities to show and film areas that were previously inaccessible by normal camera equipment.
When we were doing the climbing, when you looked at it from above, absolutely mind-blowing.
What's happening there is felt all around the world.
Surrounded by crystal clear black and blue ice.
Never before had such images been captured and streamed live. In between the preparations for the Good Morning America show, we had time to explore the vast landscapes of Iceland. We filmed black sand beaches. It was an amazing experience to see the ice blocks melting on the beach with a harsh ocean in the backdrop. We stopped by several epic waterfalls and had the chance to see them from an aerial view. Another great location was the glacier where part of the movie Interstellar was filmed.
We also used the car mount for the Osmo with the X5 camera to get some really nice shots of driving through those landscapes, and we even shot car to air with the Osmo.
DJI and Good Morning America wanted to show the impact of warming climates to the world. There is no better way of illustrating that than standing on a melting glacier.